Well, next up, 24-year-old Haley Sales, 24-year-old Nikolas Wamsteeker, fifth after the rhythm dance with a 72.61 out of the Champs International Skating Center of British Columbia, coached by Megan Wing, Aaron Lowe, with work done by Igor Shpilband and Pasquale Camerlengo. Fourth last year at Senior Canadians, skating the free dance to sample. Year-old Haley Sales, 24-year-old Nikolas Wamsteeker, fifth after the rhythm dance. A great strong program by Haley and Nick. Coached by Megan Wing and Aaron Lowe out of the Champs International Skating Center here in Burnaby, home for the training of this dance school. Let's take a look at some of the elements in the free dance. And this first pick up into the stationary lift. Right here, level four with a nice 1.55 plus GOE. Really nice quality, nice entry. And the 1 foot section, level three for Haley, level four for Nick, the 1.89 for the GOE. And pick up for the curve lift here. That's in at a level four with plus 1.46 as well. A nice entry into the combination spin in at level four with a plus 1.69. Nice lay back by Haley there. Nice and close. Change, good change of foot. Here's into the twizzles. Level four for Haley, level four for Nick. And also a nice score with a 2.18 plus GOE. Adding some nice points there. And the last rotational lift, good pickup, 1.46 for the GOE with a level four. So all the elements well executed, good quality. Here's the choreographic steps coming towards the judging panel. The music becomes furious at the end of the program. Well, let's take a look at the scores for Haley and Nick. 114.13, that's first in the free dance with a 186.74. That puts Haley and Nick currently into first place. And a look.